It's the first of over 50 historic markers commemorating historic New Mexico women. But there's a small problem with the details. The marker commemorates Mother Magdalene and the Three Sisters of Loretto. But the problem is two misspelled words on the marker. Those are expected to be fixed before a dedication ceremony on Saturday. Now one typo has the word no instead of known. The other misspells the word Loretto using only one T. Those in charge of the program say the errors were because of the rush to produce the marker. Organizers who placed the marker say it's the first of the series, which has the goal of placing one in every county, pueblo, and tribe in New Mexico. In Santa Fe, Larry Behrens, KOAT Action 7 News.